Good morning, children. Today we are going to see social class. Lesson name is municipality and corporation. This is a third lesson. The municipality and corporation. It's a lesson name. We are going to see about the what are the duties and how they are functioning. What about the town panchayat and how they are getting the income and what are the facilities they make to us. This lesson is fully with the explaining with the Mugilan and his uncle conversation. Listen here, ma. The Mugilan went to his uncle's house during a summer vacation. He's playing in a park. He heard one sound that the municipality employees announcing that people to pay a taxes for their house and others. Mugilan want to know about what is a tax. So he's running to his uncle. See? He's running to his uncle and asking him, what is the taxes? His uncle explaining him what is a municipality and what is a tax. See, his uncle saying this, Mugilan, municipality is a form of local government in a small town where 50,000 to 10,000 people live. This is divided into several wards. Our house is in the 10th ward. In our locality, there are totally 30 wards. In Tamil Nadu, there are 150 wards. What is our locality we are living in? Avadi. Okay. So, in Avadi, there are 42 or 48 wards. I think so. I'm not sure about the number. But 42 or 48 wards in our Avadi. Our Mitnamali is also first or second ward, I think. So, the wards are divided in a to maintain under the municipalities. So, in Avadi, you all know, right? There is a municipality office, this white building. If you know this building, in our Avadi market, the white building, the same structure in our Avadi also. This is our municipality office in our Avadi. Avadi is also one office. They are maintaining the 48 or 42 wards. Remember, in Tamil Nadu, there are 150 wards. Okay. Now, his uncle explaining what is a ward and how many wards in our Tamil Nadu. He is explaining to Mugilan. And he is also explaining what are the duties and who is the head of the municipality. Look at here, children. He is asking, uncle, who is the head of the municipality? His uncle explaining, municipality is called the president. The president and the member of the municipality are elected by a people directly. You all know voting, right? They take a voting from our people directly and select the president of the municipality. And one of the member from municipality selected as a vice president. Like our leader and assistant leader in our class, right? Like this. They will select the president for municipality office and the vice president. He's asking, uncle, what are the duties of municipality? His uncle explaining, providing a street lamp, constructing a library and in its maintenance, maintaining a local market. It's called a sandai. Maintaining a local market, it's called sandai, I told you. It's next to our municipality office. You all went to Avadi municipality corporation. Next to the compound, you can see the sandai. It's called a local market. And providing a drinking water facility. You all getting a drinking water at your doorstep, right? This facility is done by our municipality. And the road, it's also constructed by municipality. And removing a garbage dump. Every day the employee from the municipality is coming and collecting the waste and the garbage from your house, right? So that's also one of the duties of municipality. Listen, children, these are the main duties for municipality. In next class, we'll see about source of income for the municipality. Mugilan asking the next question, what is the source of income? So his uncle explaining. We'll see in the next class, okay? Thank you, children.